Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you what I got for Christmas 2020, because I like watching these for ideas and I normally make them. So let's start with some things I got. So one of the first things I got was a whole bottle, bullet journal set. Then we'll start with the first clothes is an off-white lanyard, and Nike Air Jordan 1 Blue Retro Chill shoes, and then I got this green puff jacket coat. I got some Nike socks, grey, which I'm wearing now, white and black with a tick on. So they're longer so that my shoes don't rub on my feet. Then I got some quite a lot plain white t-shirts to tie-dye. This is from, I think, HMV. It's a Strange Things top. Then I got some fluffy socks. These ones are new too. And these ones have some more different colored ones. I got this elephant because my favourite animal is elephants, and it comes with the tag. It says I'm Nimbus Elephant. I'm guessing that's its name. I got the Strange Things poster, which I'm not going to open out in case it breaks, but I either put a photo or a video of it on my wall or of it online if I haven't got it up yet. I got my favourite drink, which is hot chocolate. This is the Galaxy one. I also make hot chocolate style things. Then I got cans of a cat. And I got my favourite chocolate Kinder. I got the white Bellina one. Then I got some Adidas shorts, some fabric markers, Skittles Giants, Dairy Milk Marvelous Creations, Extras Jelly Pop and Candy, and a Galaxy Smooth Milk Bar. Then this, which is a Stranger Things calendar with a diary also. That's some of the things on the back. Another Stranger Things I got is this tin, which has got photos of them all around the side and on the top. And inside, mug with all the same kind of photos, Netflix tag, patrons, and a coaster. And inside the tin, so it does say Netflix Stranger Things on the bottom. And then this is the machine, brand machine, and this kind of streetwear top. I've also got this off-white jumper. And then I got a trumpet, which I've been asking for about 10 and I got one for this Christmas. I got a tie-dye cap. Some glitter and neon pens. These are sour blue raspberry flavoured lollies. There's lollies in here, I'm not sure how many there are. It's very big. Also got a lot of Christmas cards, a starry projector light for to go in my room, and pretty much put it anywhere. And then hand gel and blue head. So that's everything. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thumbs up, like. Subscribe, my Instagram is Millie and Madeline, it'll be on the screen now, it'll be in the description, and that was Millie, and I'll see you next time.